You guys doing? You guys hot? It's hot out there, huh? What can you do? Sometimes things happen to you. I love being here in Marin. Marin's a special place for me. It's really, it takes me back. When my family was really young, we moved to Marin. In fact, before I even had a family, we moved to Marin. I was fresh out of college, and my girlfriend Jessica was pregnant. We didn't know what to do. We didn't have a great plan. We didn't have a plan, but we loved each other, and we thought, let's move to Marin. Elaine was there. That's my wife's mom is here today, and Michael, I'd like to welcome them. So we moved to Marin. We had a baby in Petaluma. Her name was Jaden. She just turned 18 this month. So when I come to Marin, I just think back to all these times hiking up to the top of Mount Tam with this little baby girl, and it was amazing, and it was scary, and I used to teach music at Cascade Canyon Elementary School, and the band would, these guys went to San Francisco, we'd meet and rehearse at the foot of the Golden Gate Bridge before they closed it down. This was pre-September 11th. It was a beautiful time. Anyway, we were waiting for Jaden.
Zach, it looks like we have a guest.
Here he comes.
Jaden sure has got big.
He'll be our symbolic Jaden. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of Jaden send-offs this summer. Frantically running about, and everyone kept asking, when's that baby coming out? Birthday 2000 was her due date, but by May the 4th, Jaden was late. Yeah, we were waiting. Waiting for Jaden. We wanted to have her naturally, so we searched out all the possible remedies. Hot sex, nipple stimulation, castor oil, and gory movies. But by that Friday, they were threatening to induce, and we pleaded with you to come out. Call it a truce. Yeah, we were waiting, waiting for Jaden. Thank you.
Cinco de Mayo. And while patriots were cruising the boulevard, your mother was pushing, and she was pushing hard. The stroke of midnight, and she pushed once more. And in 1202 on May the 6th, Jaden was born. Now we're elated, elated for Jaden. Well, Jaden, can't you hear what we say? Your mother and I want you to come out. We'll be right back.
right with you, we'd like to bring up some friends right now. Jennifer Hartswick and Natalie Cressman. Here they are.
All good.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, lies heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
A lovely day, 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 a lovely day,
a lovely day. Light ahead of me seemed impossible to face. Someone else instead of me didn't seem to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
A lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day,
a lovely day,
a lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day, a lovely day.
the day that lied ahead of me seemed impossible to face. Someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's all
some voices.
Lovely day, 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 lovely